man, this guy is just raking in the cash. Like $50 here, $100 there, $20 super chats. It's just cha-ching. I bet he's made $5,000 in the past 20 minutes. Cha-ching, 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 cha-ching. He's sitting in his office somewhere, swiping around on his computer, playing on a couple screens. I'm actually out here in the storm. Look, I'm actually showing you the storm. Look, that's it right there. This is real time, real. And that guy's made like $5,000 in the past hour, I bet. And I get nothing. Max velocity weather. Oh wow, my fence is down out there now. I can see it. Definitely. Whoa, there went a big branch. But it's blown away from the house, so that's good. We don't want this tree coming this way. But we got the bamboo pushed up against it. Again, somebody wants to help out someone in Florida being impacted by the storm, share this on your social media and tell them to come send me some money, please. Thank you. Wow. Yeah, this isn't this better than just watching some guy yak on the screen? I mean, this is real. Again, this screen was ripped out in the end. We just kind of left it as an indicator, but it is getting a little more ripped up there, so we might lose it in this one. And I think the storm is technically passing by us, but we're in the eye wall, so we're not gonna hit the eye, and it's gonna stay like this for, well, a few more hours at least. Can't believe we still have power. I guess Ian took down all the right trees. It's been flickering a lot, but we do still have power. I mean, it flickered and the TV went off a couple times. 6:46 it says. I think that's right. Yeah, see, then it calms down a little bit. Definitely some band action. There she goes again. Every once in a while, you feel that ground start to shake. Man, I hope my bug zapper doesn't break. Oh man, that thing is like $70. I've lost more than that before.